Joe Biden's campaign fending off allegations of plagiarism today after revelations that the former vice president's brand new climate change policy plan copied language directly from multiple liberal activist groups and a news site. The instances circulated on social media yesterday, just hours after the plan was posted by the campaign online. The Biden campaign claiming simply a matter of some missing citations, but it was a similar allegation that helped sink Biden's 1988 presidential campaign. CNN's Arlette Sines joins us live from Manchester, New Hampshire. Arlette, forgive me here, having lived through the 87-88 campaign. This is a pretty amateur mistake for the frontrunner's campaign to make on a substantial policy rollout when they had to know, when Team Biden got together planning to announce his campaign, the one thing they cannot do is plagiarize.
Well, John, this was certainly a glitch in their rollout. Biden had been talking about this climate change plan that was going to be coming for weeks now, and he was pushing back against criticism that he might take a middle ground approach to climate change. And in that plan that was released yesterday, Biden embraced parts of the Green New Deal, which has become a litmus test for many of these 2020 Democratic candidates. He called the Green New Deal a crucial framework for combating climate change and said that he aimed to eliminate greenhouse gas emissions by 2050. But then they did run into a little bit of trouble when it came to the actual plan that was released itself, when it was revealed that some passages in that plan bore similar language to proposals that had been put forth by progressive organizations, either on their websites or in letters. And the Biden campaign said that as soon as they realized that some of these citations were missing, that they worked to quickly amend that in their plan. But of course, to put a little context on this, as you mentioned, Biden's first presidential campaign back in the 1988 race was derailed by charges of plagiarism, both on the campaign trail and also during his time in law school. So this is certainly something that they are going to have to be mindful of going forward, especially as you look back at the former vice president's own personal history with this, John.
Supposed to be a campaign A team. This was not an A performance. Arlette Sines live for us in New Hampshire. Appreciate it. And just to Arlette's point, as we come back in the room, I just want to read you. This is Joe Biden in a New York Times story. We can show you the front page of the New York Times first on this day, September 18th, 1987. Mr. Biden said today, as he did 22 years ago, that he had misunderstood the rules of citation and footnoting. This is about him plagiarizing while in college. I was wrong, but I was not malevolent in any way. I did not intentionally move to mislead anybody. And I didn't. To this day, I didn't. To this day issue, that's exactly what they're saying now. I'm sorry, when this is your issue, when this has been an issue in the past, how? This is a staff issue. I'm sure the former vice president had probably nothing to do with this, but he's the leader of the organization. Hello.
Yeah, also these days, as opposed to the 80s or 22 years before that, they have software to do this. It's quite simple to just check everything, just to be on the safe side and make sure, if you don't trust your own eyeballs, that you're not going to make this sort of a public error because somebody's going to catch it. It shows a bit of a lack of forethought, I suppose, is the polite way of saying, or, you know, I guess the worst case scenario is potentially a little bit of too much arrogance that you can just do this and not have anybody looking at you.
It's lazy or it's arrogant, and let me flip the thing. You would think he would be happy to quote progressive groups on his website as they're attacking him. He should have a great embrace.
It could have been a lot worse. What if he'd taken from a center-right think tank instead of from progressive groups?
Well, let's move on. I'll call this a style issue, although this is a leadership issue. This is a competence issue. He wants to be president of the United States. This is a leadership and competence issue. You can't do this stuff. You just can't. You do it in our business, you get fired.